Hi, my project, developing autonomous locomotion of a robot body for elderly in an urban household. It's about developing a tabletop companion robot that is designed to autonomously navigate and engage with urban dwelling elderly individuals. So these are individuals that are living alone without familiar or friendly companionships, and enhance socially facilitative features with proximity awareness to mitigate the social economic effects of social disconnection experienced to a higher degree by urban dwelling elderlies.